Your scientists have yet to discover how neural networks create self-consciousness, let alone how the human brain processes two-dimensional mental images into the three-dimensional phenomenon known as perception. Yet you somehow brazenly declare, seeing is believing.
Taking shortcuts, abusing my abilities or the resources at hand. I resisted. Barely at times, because I value human lives and considerations. Can I truly despise others who fall? Technology offers us strength. Strength enables dominance, and dominance paves the way for abuse. Using technology to become something more than we are risks losing our ability to love, aspire, or make moral choices. The very things that make us human. It also risks giving some men the power to make others what they choose, regardless of the cost to human dignity. The suffering inflicted is not the end of the world. It is merely the seed for change. And change never comes without pain. And change never comes without pain.
Thank you. Inside your heart. giant tropical centipedes share their territories with tarantulas. This 10-inch specimen is no exception. Despite its impressive length, it's a nimble navigator and spends most of its life patrolling the ground for food. Centipedes are among Earth's oldest terrestrial animals. These primeval creatures have existed for about 400 million years, and some can be highly venomous. Like the tarantula, this centipede is a predator. And even tarantulas aren't immune from an ambush. As quick as lightning, and with all its strength, the centipede fiercely clutches the spider and drives its fangs deep inside. Just like the tarantula is killing, the centipede has two curved, hollow fangs which inject paralyzing venom. The centipede is a voracious eater. When it's finished, only a few spider bits and pieces will remain.
Get it on.